You cannot watch these TikToks without cringing. I asked my viewers to send me the most cringeworthy TikToks they've seen recently, and the results were horrifying.
Almost as horrifying as you not subscribing to this channel.
Click that big juicy red button right now, or I will find you.
Now let's get into the video.
Today, TikTok. We are doing some TikToks today. I want you to ruin my life, and I'll tell you why. I went out last night. I had a few drinks, and that was 2 days in a row that I've been getting drunk. And I am in a state today. Okay, I don't want anyone to get worried about me. This is probably the earliest glasses stream that we've ever done. I'm gonna tell you why. I woke up this morning with eye floaters, right? Eye floaters, chat. For those of you who don't know what that is, it's like these black cobwebs in your eyes. I'm going to a doctor's tomorrow because my retinas might be disconnecting and I might be going blind. So let's get cringy. Ah! This man, look at the baps on him. Sheesh! Can I get a sheesh in chat? These girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet. City- oh my god, no. Ah! Oh, that's the worst. That's the worst thing. I want to end the stream, man. Right, that's it. I'm not that I'm going, I'm having a minute. Oh my god. Oh my god. We are 10 minutes into the stream. I did a whole introduction about how I might be dying. And here we fucking go. Right, we're not even repeating that. Peter Vigilante, check his fucking hard drive. Oh, is this Killua? It's either Killua or Rick from Rick and Morty. You got banned from TikTok because you posted Vore. Is anyone here shocked? I have a feeling there is going to be a lot of Vore in this list. It's Kaidu. Oh, we get it. You watch anime. Shut the fuck up. You can enjoy things that aren't hand-drawn. You understand this? Yes, I say that. I'm a fucking weeb. I actually delayed my stream to watch the new Attack on Titan. Pug. Okay, I actually think the cat reacting is more cringe. Because that's kind of me. This is kind of, chat, this might be a bit of me. I don't think that's cringe. Especially comparing it to the guy earlier who did like the slap cock thing. Flash warning, by the way. Epilepsy warning, cover one eye if you have photosensitive epilepsy. She go with him on my, she go with him on my, she go with him on my dick tonight. She not with him tonight. She not with Jim tonight. She in the. Is this cringe? Tonight. I don't know if that's cringe. I think that's kind of funny. She going ham on my dick because, you know, if you were to kill Mummy Pig and scran her, she would become ham. Not cringe, she's hot. All right, that's a timeout. Whoever just called her hot, I want them timed out for 60 seconds, please. Why is the name of this account Zhongli's Fat Pusty? Man said pusty. What is that? What are you fucking a sausage roll? Why are you screenshotting? What in the fucking about a boy is this cunt? There's a big red button here. Just go. He has nice arms.
I fuck hard.
Oh my god. Oh, it's not done. Oh god, he could have ended it on I fuck. Seriously, he could have ended it there. Rewind! Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh, the thing is, it's a POV. He says, POV, you're the girl. No. No, sir. No, sorry. Not me. Not little old me. Not cringe. He's great. Love him. Pop off Gramps. Yeah, we got no problem with old people here. Old people aren't cringe. Old people are cool. And don't make that a huge thing about me being old. Okay, that's not what I meant. That's kind of sexy. Sorry. I didn't mean that. She's racist, apparently. Make fun of her. Light work. I don't even think I need to make fun of her. I think she does enough for herself.
Why aren't you in uniform?
Oh, and Squidward. Oh god, prepare.
And why aren't you in?
In a way though, I do kind of want to be gobbled up by her. I'm joking. I'm gonna vorbate my entire Twitch career. I'm just, this whole time, I'm gonna say about how I want to be warm in someone's tummy. Kirby power activate. Hashtag cute. If there was one word to describe the first frame of this video, it would not be cute. It would be terrifying. Is he saying dada? That's kind of sexy. What happens? What happens when you are this man and you've finished, you know, you've woken up, right? You've told the wife, hey, gotta record a TikTok today. Gotta earn, what is it, 1 penny per 1,000 views? It's important to me. Your wife goes, darling, I understand. He goes, I understand, darling, you've got to do what, you know, to put food on the table. I understand what you've got to do. You get dressed, right? You slather yourself in pink paint or whatever the fuck it is. You know, you brush your teeth to match the whites of your shirt. You do a dance. You lose the beanie. You show your body off to 10 million people. I think that's got 10 million views, right? What happens when the camera turns off? What happens then? Look back at the footage and are you proud of yourself? I just wish that people realize there was more you can do on the internet. You don't have to do shit like this. The lyrics. At night, I think of you. You've attached that song to a person you support on the internet. Imagine he watches that. Oh, great. Now I know that before people go to bed, they rub themselves silly over videos of my face.
Don't look at the camera until it says talk dirty to me to see how flirtatious you are. Instant shot. Don't look at the...
What she sees. If you have ever given head to this man, please send me your Venmo, your PayPal. We will try and financially support you on this stream. We've received a fair few subs today, chat. I'm so sorry. Oh, get over yourselves. Please, please. You're not fucking 3. Panda bear? Putting panda bear and cuddle monster in the same fucking sentence. Do you understand how fucking aggressive pandas actually are? If a fucking mother panda is protecting its fucking home, that's not a cuddle monster. That's a killing monster, bruv. This is, we have one here. God, no, it's an e-boy. And I don't mean one of the good ones. You're cool. It just means that you live with your parents. His posture. Right, yeah, that's worse than my posture. Wait, I could fucking do, I reckon I could do an impression. Looks like Godzilla. Yeah. Sorry, mom. I'm headed out. I'm gonna go to the club. She's like, okay, you shouldn't be doing that. You're a child. And then you go to the club and you're like, Jacksepticeye replied, please watch only Tommy and TikToks. That's mean. That's mean, Sean. That's one of the worst things I've ever seen. Can we talk about the fact that it's Go Little Rockstar? Isn't that usually what you say to, like, a child that you are proud of? Right, whoever's hot though, someone said hot though. That's 10 minutes. That's 10 minutes. That's a timeout for 10 minutes. If you're down bad in my chat, I'm timing you out. Go and deal with that elsewhere, not on my stream.
It's my mom.
Oh. Ow! My hand just hit. Ow.
Here is proof that body language makes you more attractive.
Hello, you are very pretty. I was wondering if you would want to go on a date with me.
Hey, ladies.
Okay, George face revealed. George face revealed. This is George humor. This is bait. I think that's kind of based. I like him.
We'll meet again.
If you know this person and you've sent, like, someone in your school's TikTok here, that's fucking horrible. Their grandpa died. And they're just doing a little sing song. If you sent in someone mourning their dead fucking grandfather, and you're expecting me to go, oh, what a loser! That's not what's gonna happen. Everyone copes with loss in different ways. I fuck with you, Elliot. You're cool. If you ever see someone on TikTok with nice arms, it's an insta no. It's you've gotta get away from this. Oh my god, it's a fucking song for kids. Give it a rest. Also, I've got amazing arms, chat. Look at me. You don't see me fucking... Ah! You don't see me going... On TikTok, the belt. Okay, yeah, the belt's off. I don't like that. But if he hits me with the belt...
How to use a cougar. Double push and turn the ring for boiling water.
Prefer just to use my tongue, mate. Do you know what I mean? La, 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 la. Never around boiling.
Christ, that has to be a joke. That's funny. If that guy's not serious. If he was serious, that would be a problem, but he was laughing as he did it, and I think that's kind of funny. I'm in love with It's not Dream SMB TikTok. It's all just clips of George Not Found. Bro, fucking kill me. Consider digging a big old hole in the floor and putting me in it.
That's what I gotta be doing to convince y'all I'm straight. I got no choice.
Oh, man. Chat, I could bark like a fucking monster. You ready? I'm gonna do it. I'll go on all fours. You had Wilbur Catboy last stream. Now it's James Dogboy. Arr! What's your problem? You want another woof? Arr! Kinda hot? Time him out. What the fuck is this? Who made that? Why do you do this shit, man? Own up, because you're probably here if you're still that was posted this month. We're having a great time, and there's another George If that describes you, I'm gonna show you something, chat. I don't know if you're on a dual monitor setup, if you're on just a single monitor setup, if you're on your phone. If you're on your phone, what you wanna do, swipe up from the bottom of the phone, right? And then you take the Twitch tab and you just fling it up like that. If you're on your desktop, you see where the tab is for this Twitch. You wanna go just to the right of it where there's a little cross and click the cross. Genuinely, if you are the oh, right? If you're the oh over a man existing, get off my stream. Are there people out there, some fucking reprobates, that actually find this hot? Go on, I know there'll be at least two people in chat that get timed out for 60 seconds. I'm gonna time out every dickhead in this chat before the end of this stream. I'm telling you now. I've noticed, especially chat slows down the more people I ban. And it's actually heaven to me. It's a taxidermied ferret. Who kills ferrets and taxidermies them? What is that? That's horrible. Oh, it's a fucking slap bracelet!
We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
Right, you know why they've done that? Because he went to rehab. That's why, for drug abuse. That's why that's there. Oh, God. What in the fucking sleep paralysis is this shit? What is going on? Right, I understand that he has one of those names that you could interchange with a lot of others, like Wilbur Boot and Wilbur Scoot, Wilbur Shoot, Wilbur Compute. Oh, actually, you should do that. I think you should do as many of those as possible and just start calling him that. Wilbur Doot, yeah. Oh my God. He wears Adidas and he thinks he has a chance with anyone. Adidas hat. I've got nothing left. I thought this would be a good idea. Clearly, it has just wiped me out to the point where I've been streaming for literally an hour and a bit. Usually, I'd stream for longer. If I was laughing and enjoying myself, I would stream for longer. I hate this. I've not had fun. If you ever see one of these people and I was gonna threaten them. If you ever see one of these people in real life, look at them. I want them to know that you know. I want you to look at them like this.